Hey Chris, you gotta put that nether wart in there before you put anything else on it.
Wait, what? Chris in a party?
Know what I'm saying, player?
Hey, why'd you leave yesterday? Why'd you leave yesterday?
Cause he was mad still and he kicked me. As soon as I joined the party, that nigga kicked me. I was like, yeah, I got that coming. Okay. Tell Chris to leave the party and join it back. My mom ordered pizza, like 2 days ago, and then, or not 2 days ago, yeah, 2 days ago, and then she was like, yeah, I want to walk to McDonald's and get something to eat. I was like, no, just order pizza again. I ate that, I was like, oh, I'm about to throw up.
It's just a feeling of it, too.
So swear, I don't see how girls want pizza every day.
This is disgusting.
Thing. Hey bro, I got all my achievements unlocked, all of them now. I think I just need to shoot a skeleton 50 meters away. Kinda.
Nigga, I kind of want to play Minecraft with y'all.
Hey, bro, you put that soul sand thing down. I was like, oh, hell no, this nigga's about to get us killed.
Talking about that wither?
Yeah. Hey. You want to go to the nether and kill a bunch of skeletons? Those black skeleton things? I'll be back, are you charging real quick? Okay, what'd you say now, Chris, when I said you wanna go to the nether?
Yeah, so we can kill the wither.
Bruh. Hey, like I was cold at killing them too, bro. Like, but one almost killed me, cause like you know how you just walk away from that area for 1 second and then you come back? There was like seven of them, bro. I was like, oh man, I'm dead. And as soon as that happened, I didn't die, I ran out the portal. It spawned over there. Like, I was trying to get out the portal, and it just spawned over there. Work, work, don't stop.
I got some mushrooms.
Alright.
Let's get it, boy. Got B.
Work, work, don't stop.
Oh, yes, sir.
Got a saddle and the nether. I'm still, I'm behind. Now I'm on top of you. No, I'm on. Well, hey, what I need to build is a cauldron. I think it's called a cauldron. Or I can make it easy either, so we don't always have to keep refilling the hole.
Oh my god.
Did you get that regeneration potion I gave you too?
Maurice, invite me.
Hold on.
I'm not gonna burn nobody's house down.
You can't burn the house down. Well, you can, but like, we're all living together, basically. And then the houses just keep stacking on top of each other. You know what I mean, player?
Hello.
You'll see. Every time we need a new layer, we just stack a house on top of it. So the gas tip makes regeneration.
Are we in peaceful?
Nope.
Well, I'm basically gonna die right now.
Nope. The house is close to the spawn.
I don't see it. I'm just going to y'all.
Hmm?
I'm just going to y'all. What is this? Come on. Light. I'm gonna go to the hotel.
There you go. Say, did you have one more diamond left over? Chris? Alright.
How do we get in there?
Go to the front.
I don't see it.
Come here.
Oh. I don't care. As long as it didn't hit the freaking thing.
There's one right there, bro. Whoever's house that is right there.
I'm in the house.
There's some armor in the chest. It's all dope.
I'm not losing any food bars. Oh, crap. Who's cave? Hey Chris, any torches? I feel like my luck is trying to be good. No, I feel deep. Put this freaking hole here. You finna die again. Whoa! That nigga just spit at me. Well, I'm gone. That nigga's dying.
I guess. You got my stuff, Chris.
Yeah.
Ow, why'd you kill me?
My bad.
You got my stuff.
Not Chris.
I wonder if I kick him when he start talking.
Not Chris. It's Maya. It's his sister.
Wait, never mind. I got backup diamond armor.
Unless he lied. I'm trying to fake it.
I said I'll never use this armor. Unless it was for emergency. Well, this is an emergency. I lost all my stuff.
All we gotta do is get third place. First, second, or third. Holy shit. Away from the mic. There's you. Zero. Oh, he said you're not getting it back. Because. I don't know. I think she killed him. Yeah, I think she did kill him.
She didn't do nothing. And your sister kind of sounded like you.
Yeah, he was like, that was funny. I was like, I think that's mine. Oh, Chris.
Can't get it. I'm up here dying by a bunch of blazes and crap.
No!
I had to go get my armor I was hiding, my diamond armor.
Was she hitting you?
Yeah, she can kill me with a knife or sword. Yep, I'm dead. Maybe not. I could probably make it. I'm under you, dude.
Get out the way! I would have killed him.
I don't know where your sword is, or I mean, not your sword, but your pickaxe. Got some magma cubes. See you now.
Yeah.
Boy. I need to get some food. And someone needs to destroy this nether portal when they spawn me all the way over here. Come to the nether. Here you go, Chris. Deuces, chump.
join the party?
Tommy. Hernandez.
I smell breakfast.
Hey, bro, I got you a diamond chest plate now, Jamal. Hey, you might need some of these, Chris.
What was I smelling?
Hey, where'd I put all that obsidian at? It's time to make another room. Dang. Hey, I'm about to duplicate this wood real quick, alright?
Oh, that's how y'all got all that stuff.
No. You can only duplicate wood now. Like, they took that thing away where you can't duplicate what you call it no more. You can't duplicate, what is it called? Diamond and ores anymore. Yeah, you can't duplicate ores anymore. You can only duplicate other items in the game. So basically, I can duplicate this Witherhead. You feel what I'm trying to say here?
Duplicate it.
Yeah, do it.
Hey, Jamal, join back and help us kill it, bro. Once I, like, duplicate it. It's like once I duplicate it, though. So I'm gonna need wood, and more of this stuff. Sitting.
And then you're about to knife it up.
Okay. I'm gonna have to exit the game real quick. So put that there. Say Jamal.
Huh?
What?
Mars can take one.
Take one what? Oh, you want me to duplicate that too?
No, I'm take one.
Shoot, I'm about to have a 30 of them. I don't know about y'all.
Y'all stick.
So, this, that, duplicate, that, duplicate, that, duplicate, that, and that.
Yeah.
You gotta do that, close application.